Turning to some Canadian political news now, Yukon's Liberals had a landslide victory in Monday's vote in the territory, going from just a single seat to winning a majority 11 out of 19 seats in the legislature. And they also beat out the ruling Yukon Party that held power for 14 years. John Stryker beat out the NDP incumbent to win his seat in Mount Laurie, Southern Lakes, Yukon. And he joins me now from Whitehorse. Congratulations on your victory, sir.
Thanks very much, Jennifer.
Were you expecting such a landslide?
Oh, well, I don't think we ever go in expecting anything. I think we were working hard to try and earn the votes from Yukon citizens. And so I don't think it was an expectation. We had a hope that we would gain their trust. And I think we did gain their trust last night.
I was reading how the party ran, your party ran behind leader Sandy Silver, what was considered an optimistic, a positive campaign. It's quite a juxtaposition to what we've seen in the U.S. with its election campaign, negative politics. Was that and it's similar to what the Trudeau Liberals ran on, the federal party ran on. Was that a concerted choice to make on your part?
Absolutely it was. And so as we gathered around Sandy, as he brought that team together, we discussed at all times that we were going to run a positive, respectful campaign and show that to the Yukon. And it you know, politics often tries to draw people down into sort of the weeds or the mud, and we were working hard to try and keep it in a good place, and we think that was the right choice for the Yukon. I think everyone here knows their politicians because it's all small communities, and it's important that we know how to work together and that the public will trust that we will work constructively for the Yukon and not just sort of in a partisan way.
You've had a long history as a politician there, but specifically with the Green Party, first off, before you moved over to the Liberal Party, how much of an impact or an importance is climate change and the environment in that particular region? And is that what propelled you to your victory?
Oh, gosh. Well, climate change and the environment are an important part of the issues that we face here. For us as Liberals, when we were talking about this, we made the choice that we were going to see the economy and the environment working together. So it wasn't about choosing one or choosing the other one. It was about how they could be working well together. And sure, I think that was part of what helped me to get elected and the other nine MLAs alongside of Sandy Silver. So all of us had, there were issues here, for example, about fracking, about carbon tax, about the Peel watershed, which were very important to Yukoners.
Well, we appreciate your time. I wish we had more, but thank you for joining us today. Yukon Liberal MLA, John Stryker, once again, congratulations on your win.
Thanks very much, Jennifer.